back again with a new video. Today, it's a vlog. He's freaking kicking the ball on the thing. I don't know. What? Whatever. But, so guys, today is going to be, pretty short because, we got to do some stuff in a little bit. And me and Drake got to work some things out for the next video and stuff. Talk about some stuff. But guys, hope you enjoy. And guys, we'll see you guys next time. I'm just kidding. Yay! Oh my! Oh my god, I almost kicked in the tree. So,
if you watch
here, if you want to follow me, follow him at Musical.ly on what?
Drake
Mo. Drake Mo.
I haven't made M-O-E. A lot of videos yet, but I will make them someday. Well, I've made a couple.
Now, shout out to Chance. He's been on my channel a couple times. Check out his new channel. He made a new channel, but I don't really know why. But he made a new channel. It's called Chance Games. He's made three videos, I think. Okay. But guys, remember, we love you guys, and we'll see you guys next time. I'm just kidding. I'm joking.
Let's go vlogging.
Yeah. We don't really have much to talk about. We just wanted to make a video. Because I'm leaving to go back home tomorrow to Georgia. I'm in Alabama now. Should have probably vlogged on the way here.
You did?
I didn't. Probably should have, though. But my vlog would have been 3 hours long. I can't make a video that long.
Well, he will make a video when he leaves tomorrow.
Yeah. But we convinced his mom and my Mimi. Well, our Mimi, for him to spend the night. Literally convinced, like.
I begged.
He literally begged. I can't tell him to go in there and ask and ask and ask. And, like, finally both said, I don't care, just ask Mimi and Papa. I was like, bro, I'm so tempted to touch this freaking cactus.
Dude, if you comment below. Because our next video is going to be doing your dares.
It's not that bad.
Did you really just do that?
You just freaking squeeze the cactus.
Not spiky.
You better not let Mimi or Papa see.
No, that's how much is in me.
It's all? Is that hers all?
No.
So, guys, I'm going to show you some sweet old chairs. Oh, don't forget about the iPhone giveaway. Is it iPhone or iPod? I think it's iPod, isn't it? Yeah, iPod. Yeah. He's used it one time just to check it out and see how good it is.
It's pretty good.
It is brand new, baby. But
it's a brand new baby. I got it last fall. If you didn't check out that iPhone giveaway thing, go check out that video.
I think it's giveaway, called giveaway part 3 or 4. I don't remember.
Well, we're gonna cut this part out. So cut it out, please.
Give me 1 second. Hey guys, so we're back. I'm going to tie my cousin up. I don't know why he wanted me to do this. But
if you're trying to, don't try to date me because I already have 2 girlfriends. So don't try to date me.
Well,
I did have one till.
Well, you did have 2.
Well, I do have a relationship with someone.
Come on, Drake. I'll tell you what.
Come on.
Dude, come on,
that leg. No.
Oh, okay.
No,
not
going to try to break out of this, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay.
I get it. It's
going to
be better, actually.
Tighter. You're going to hold it?
Well,
God!
What, does it hurt?
Yeah. And if you're trying to get me, don't try.
You already said yes.
I know. Even though people try to... One person tried to make out with me. I was just walking down the block at my house. This girl, I had my shirt off. And this girl, she kissed me on the lips, but... And then I saw my ex-girlfriend. My ex a long time ago. I was in pre-K. I was in first grade. Well, second grade. I'm going into third right now. I saw her on my friend's street. Go check out my friend's YouTube channel. I don't know what it's called, but...
How are they supposed to check it out if you don't know what it's called?
If you know who Tristan Piner is and you watch these videos, and you know who Tristan Piner is, go like and subscribe his. Shout out to him and Chance. Yeah, I'm going to move this.
Tristan has a...
Well, his brother does. Dang, one of these thorns is in me.
Alright, guys, this is going to be impossible to break out of.
No, it's not.
So, guys, here we go.
And I can only use my feet. Done.
Oh my God. Alright, so now he's gonna tie me up. Drake, I'm gonna try to escape it. Let's move out. There we go. Tie me.
If I didn't have someone to date,
you wouldn't care.
I wouldn't care. If you say I look nice and you're like,
he's not gonna care.
I won't care if I didn't have a girlfriend, but I do.
What's her names?
No, I'm not mentioning their names.
Her name is...
Drum roll, please.
Alright, drum roll, please!
Alicia and McKaylin.
Alicia doesn't like you.
Alicia does not like me. She just... We've had a relationship for a long time.
And more like a year.
2 years.
Sure.
Shut up, Karsten.
This is my channel. Make me shut up. Okay. You know how difficult it is to run a freaking YouTube channel?
Okay, so we're going to cut this part out so we can get his brother out.
See, guys, just...
Okay,
guys,
we're
so
back.
We messed the freaking string up, but he can have it back.
Hey! Why do you have the new phone?
He's got the new iPod. He got the new iPod.
I'm distracted, guys.
This iPod is not cracked or anything. No damage to it.
Cracked because my brother threw it.
Get off the deck. You can be in the background. Gosh.
Okay.
Thanks. Now you may see the iPod. Very nice looking. Comes with a case. No damage to it, as you can see. There's a little bit of hair on it, but we're gonna wash. I'm pretty sure it's waterproof too.
Hey, we're gonna cut this part out because I get a.
Well, quit cutting parts out. No.
Okay, come
here. Hold on, guys. No. Alright, guys, I'm literally going to jump the gate with you guys. Literally jump the gate. Here we go.
This is, go check out the Zard Vark. Jake, shout out to Jake Paul as well.
He is in the Zard Vark, the show.
I can do that.
No.
Don't. Don't. Just go around.
Ooh. Okay. Oh my God, it's so muddy out here.
My turn. Okay, so now I'm gonna jump.
Not with you guys, though.
Not with me, guys, so go down.
I'm just gonna sit right here.
I wanna jump in.
Watch Bizarre Bark. It is really funny. Shout out to Jake Paul, once again, Logan Paul.
And I'm also a Dirk's little kind of brother thing because I'm an idiot and I do stupid stuff. You ready? You ready, guys?
Jump straight up.
Good God.
It's so muddy. Climb back over, you little baby. Gosh, but that's my effects, special effects. Okay. All right, Drake, you ready for the special effects?
Yeah.
Special effects. Special effects.
Oh, God. Okay, so guys, are we ending the video here?
No. Special effects.
I love y'all, guys.
Everyone that watches my channel, love yourself. Once again.
Keep on. Love you,
keep
guys.
Keep on down, all you haters.
Keep on smiling. And keep on hating us. Keep on hating us.
Don't listen to the haters. Dab on them haters. Dab on him.
I won't touch this.
I'm getting a lot of freckles on my face.
Hey, we're gonna go around. I'm gonna go around and I'm gonna get Carson a surprise. So I'll be right back, guys. You keep on going.
Blog. Oh my gosh, my finger's so big.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Just vlogging. I don't know what I'm doing. But I'm just vlogging. This song's called Just Vlogging by Carson Moore. Just vlogging. Just vlogging. Just vlogging. Just vlogging. Special effects. I'm upside down. More special effects. More special effects. I don't even know what I'm saying, but guys. Remember? A ghost. Howdy. There's a ghost. That's a sheep. I literally have nothing to say. Now there we go. Special effects.
Quit.
Special effects.
Okay. But I got